It was 1967, the year that Beatle Paul McCartney met a young American photographer named Linda, the year that Elvis finally married his dark-haired sweetheart, Priscilla, and the year that 10,000 hippies swarmed into New York Central Park for a love festival called a Bee-In. It was also the year that the Association released the song Never My Love, a single that climbed the charts to number 2 that summer. And here's the Association on The Sullivan Show.
Now, for all of you youngsters, here's one of the top rock groups of the world, the Association.
You do.
Right here.
Figure that one out. Alabama.
Alabama.
Alabama there. Oregon.
Oregon. He's been back.
Huh?
He got stuck on the
stuff. Oh, yeah. And Oregon. You've been a wonderful to have you on the show. Let's have a wonderful good night.